Hello and welcome to Giggling Gaming. I'm your host, Shilindo, and today we're playing a game called Intergalactic Bubbles. Intergalactic Bubbles has a Steam page that describes it as blast your way through space in this innovative 3D bubble shooter, bounce, bobble, swing, and explode bubbles across the universe. Intergalactic Bubbles advances the classic match 3 genre into the 21st century with stellar graphics, 3D action, and upgrades. So we have upgrades, we can select levels, we can show a tutorial. Just to show you, there's 250 levels in this game. A lot of levels. There's a tech tree right here. You can actually see all the different upgrades you can get to your... That's not something typically you find in most bubble shooters. This game will be released on May 29th, 2015 on Steam. You can find the links to that in the description of this video below to both their website and to the Steam shop page. So, we're going to go ahead and play a couple levels, just show you what it's like. So, you got the bubbles at the bottom, blue and red. Blue is the next one, so if I shoot it... And the color of the arrow also shows what color bubble you're shooting. So we have to connect 3 of these bubbles in a row, at least, in order to get them to trigger. So that's 3. And they stick. Once they hit another bubble, they'll stick together. And so if I shoot blue here, it'll activate all those bubbles, and they will disappear. These bubbles will also disappear. You may be noticing that there is physics on all of these bubbles. So it's not just... You know, like a lot of bubble shooter games, you shoot them up there, they stick, and then they just stay. But with this, it's actually all physics-based. So if I shoot, you see how the bubbles are, like, swinging and also hitting each other and sticking to each other and stuff like that. That's all physics, which is really a cool concept to be used in a bubble shooter game. So you see the red going back and forth, red bubbles. Again, all momentum, all physics. Pretty neat. I have no idea what the price is going to be or anything on Steam yet, but it seems pretty cool so far. So that was level 1. Restart, next, select level, upgrades. Upgrades lets us pick different things. So let's see, it looks like I have to start down here. Allows you to collect up to 1,000 energy for powers. And so these must be all the powers up here. So I'll click there. And now I can unlock those if I want to. I have one more star, which means... Unlocks the bomb. That's cost of 5, cost of 5, cost of 5, 5, and 5. So all the abilities look like they cost 5 down here. Okay, so back. And we're going to go to the next level. Okay. And each level gets a little harder. Like I said, my wife is a lot better at these games than I am. Yeah, I'm not bad. I'm not terrible. Well, maybe I am terrible, but I won't know it. You'll probably know it. You're watching the video, and you're probably like, oh, man, this guy's awful. He's the worst bubble shooter player I have ever seen in all my years of bubble shoot watching on YouTube. Well, if that's the case, then I'm sorry. But doing my best here. Whoa, that was a big explosion. Now, some of you may say, wow, this guy is awesome. He is just about, without a doubt, the best bubble shooter person in all of existence. If you are saying this, I thank you. Please comment below and tell those naysayers a thing or two and whatnot. Okay. Back to the gameplay. So you see the allure of a game like this. It is simple, but at the same time, it's fun. You know, it's a game. In the intro to the game, it does show that this game was created using Unity 3D Personal Edition, I think. Which is just really cool, because... I don't know, it feels like... When I first started wanting to create games, programming games, I kind of never got really totally into it, because it was never really easy to get into it. And obviously it's still not easy. You still have to know how to program, and you still have to put a lot of work into it. But you now have engines out like Unity 3D that lets you create things like this. Things I would never have dreamed of been able to create when I was younger. I still remember getting my like Windows programming book and trying to figure out how to create a window in a programming language. Just not doing anything, no logic or anything, just creating just a blank window was like 5 pages of code in Windows message handler, this and all that stuff, and no more. You got Unity. Unity will handle a lot of that boring stuff for you, and then allow you to build stuff like this, which is really cool. So, but this isn't supposed to be an advertisement for Unity. It's supposed to be an advertisement for it's supposed to be gameplay for Intergalactic Bubbles. So I should probably focus on showing this game off more than anything else. So yeah, as the better we do in these games, the more stars we get. You see the stars at the bottom. And so the more stars we get, the more upgrades we can unlock. And then we can continue going through the game like that. So if we look at our upgrades now, we have 9, it says 9 upgrades. I don't know what that means. Let me go back for a second. Upgrades, 9. 13 to 14 stars. I'm a little confused by the numbers, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. Maximum energy, increasing maximum energy storage by 500. This one increases max shield. Looks like we can unlock all these or all these at the bottom. I want to unlock these at the bottom because I feel like these unlock. There's no way I'm going to get up to here unless I unlock all these on the left first. But I'm sure these are like good passive abilities as well. Maximum shield strength by 1 bubble per rank. I'm not sure how all that advanced stuff works. How about bomb bubble power and bomb radius or wild bubble power? I don't know how these work, so I'm actually curious. How do I use my abilities? 2? 3? I don't know. Ah, I have to click. No? Maybe not. Okay. Let's pause for a second here. Main menu. How to play. What did I miss here? Upgrades, control, unlocks improved powers, increased energy, strengthen shield, right click, upgrades to take stars, yes. Energy, get energy, use energy, toggle bubble powers with keys 1, 2, or 3. Okay, so we have to get energy. Blue means not enough energy. Cyan means enough energy. Yellow means power is active. Okay, now I understand. Play. So let's try this again. Collecting energy. That's what we're doing right now. Collecting energy. Okay. We now have energy, so we can push, let's say, 3. And then, boom. Ah, I see. Okay, so it gives you a little boost for getting rid of certain things. That's what the bomb does. I wonder what the other one does. Blue. Okay. We're gonna see what the other power does. I'm curious. Physics for the win! You see, I hit that on the way down. That was really cool. Let's go with hit that one. Whoa, a lot of explosions. Red. Boom. Okay, now I can use 2. What does 2 do? It's rainbow! Oh, it's rainbow. What does rainbow do? Very cool. So rainbow counts as every color. So it's a wild card. Wild card bubble thing. Interesting. Ooh, okay. There we go, got those, and timing it just right. There we go. Blue and blue. Very neat. What other upgrades are there? Rocket power? Okay, I have to see rocket power. What does rocket power do? Hold on. We got rocket power, wild, and bomb. Wild rocket, wild bomb, rocket bomb. So basically, yeah, you can combine based on having different things unlocked. You can combine combination weapons, which is kind of cool. Combination master reduces the cost of combining powers by 50. Wild rocket bomb. So you combine all 3. Use rocket, wild, and bomb all at the same time. Very neat. Very neat. Okay. Next. So yeah, this isn't going to be like... don't expect this to be like the... You know, in all the websites, the Game of the Year edition of, you know, Skyrim version of Intergalactic Bubbles. it is what it is. It's a fun game that you get to, you know, you take some time, you play, you enjoy. It's probably not going to be that much on Steam, so it's a good time waster. I could definitely see myself having a long day at work and then deciding to come home and just kind of play Intergalactic Bubbles for a while. could definitely see that. Okay. Red, blue. I'm being all quiet because I'm concentrating. Okay. Cool. Oh, I forgot to use the rocket thing. Okay, we're going to show off the rocket thing. That'll be the last thing we show. I hit the wrong button. There we go. Red is there. Green. And obviously each level is getting a little bit harder. And then there's like 250 levels, so it's going to be a very gradual difficulty increase. And here's another cool thing. There are a lot of really popular bubble shooter games on like the Android app stuff and iApps and whatever they call it these days. Whatever you youngins call it. Let's see the rocket. Oh. What in the world? Oh, you actually shoot it over. You can shoot it over other bubbles. That's interesting. Okay. So, like I said, there's other Android apps that are available for, like, you know, bubble shooters and stuff like that. Uh-oh. Getting close. And a lot of those are, like, free to play, and they only let you play so much, or they are really grindy and intentionally trying to make you fail. This game just feels like a very, you know, it's basically a good bubble shooter that you don't have to feel like you're being, you know, robbed of money on the Android App Store just to play, so. Or robbed of your identity. anyway, I enjoyed it. It looks like a really cool game. It is what it is. It's not going to be super explosion, blow your mind. It's going to be a bubble shooter. And if you're looking for a bubble shooter, if you like bubble shooters, this is probably a game that you would be interested in. You can check out the Steam store page, and based on whether or not you like the gameplay or what you thought of the gameplay, you can decide whether or not you want it. So, thank you for watching. Feel free to click that subscribe button if you're interested in seeing more videos like this. And remember, keep it clean.